two. Welcome back to the Fashionista Professor channel. And so today I'm gonna be doing a review of this fabulous blue leather fur coat with raccoon trim. And so, and I'm styling it with I think these are BCBG boots or Coach boots. I have to look and let you guys know, put it in the description. And so, because it's now fall, going to spring, this is the look, and it's very warm. As you can see, the coat has this shearling-like material inside it, and you can see the leather underneath, but this material is not real shearling, it's full, and then that's the leather. And the leather is very, very soft. It comes with a blue tie, which I tie at the back, such that I can wear the black leather belt. And so, and I'm styling it with my custom-made genuine leather hat. What do you all think of this hat? Is it fabulous or what? Okay, and then I am also showcasing it with this Fashion Nova fitted dress. So what I'm gonna do is, like, when I'm doing the Fashionista Professor showcasing of the outfit, I'll go ahead and take off the jacket, you know, and unbutton it, and you guys can see as I'm showcasing it what it looks like. But for now, let's go ahead and talk about the comfort of the coat. The coat is very, very comfortable, and I like the stylishness of the raccoon trim. And here, it's a sizable weight. It's not lightweight. I wouldn't call it lightweight, but on the other hand, it's not heavy. It does have just a little bit of weight to it, but it's not too bad. And I can move in it, as you can see. So the dress from Fashion Nova is very, very fitted and it's very comfortable. Actually, I would prefer it to be tighter, but you know, I like the fact that you can go braless in it and it will still hold the babies. And so that is one of the things I like. And so you guys will see when I start doing the Fashionista Professor showcasing of this case, and you guys will see that it does hold the babies very well. So I think it's a fabulous bag. So this is vintage. I've had it in my closet for a while. The Fashion Nova outfit I bought a month or a few months ago, and the hat was custom made for me a little while ago. And so I decided to style it with a hat because, you know, it's leather, the black hat. Okay, so can you imagine me wearing this to lunch or something like that? As I showcase it too, I'm gonna remove the hat, and you all can comment down below and let me know if you prefer it with the hat or without the hat. So without further ado, let me go ahead and do the Fashionista Professor showcasing of this outfit. So, music, hit it! Fashionista Professor showcasing of this outfit. And sure, please do follow me on Patreon and support my bringing in the fashion to you and all these lifestyle vlogs to you. My Patreon account is at Fashionista Professor. You may follow me on Instagram at fashionista.professor, and you may follow me on Twitter at fashionistaprofessor. So thank you so much for your support, and the details are gonna be in the description. Comment down below and let me know what you think of this outfit. Comment down below and let me know whether you prefer with the black belt or whether you prefer it with the tiny string belt that is tied behind the back. And comment down below and let me know if you prefer with a hat or if you do not like it with a hat. Okay, so till next time I upload another vlog. Thank you for watching, and please do continue to stay safe. Kisses, kisses from far away, kisses from far away, kisses from far away. Que merci.